really kind of a culmination of the natural passions, the passions of the world, trying to understand the
Trailside, or a current restaurant that is really open for number two.
So the two restaurants are focused on kind of a real clean menu, fresh items that are available during the day. And what the focus is really a variety of foods, very awesome. The point is having a separate vegan, so that there's vegans out there, they don't have to worry about being a disadvantaged on a traditional grill that's maybe burgers and meat items. It's things that came from a doctor's work. And the point that the menu is going to be dedicated up that we fought for vegetarians and those feel good about going there.
Hey, atmosphere. Some of the best in love one here, I think, along with our rooftop dining and a lounge up here as well. So,
it's up the outside of the building, but we'll be outside.
We're going to have more space for and it was about 6 days. And it was finally like, really.
Saying that, hey, we're on fire. Maybe this is a bit of a reaction. I'll be down 15 minutes. As I came down to the back side of Loveland here, so rock. I was fully focused on at that point, all the was not on fire, but there were, you know, firefighters and a lot of their arson measures. We saw a lot of damage, but we didn't burn.
Is it true?
And it was real. See it, you know, in the news all the time, but you never expect it to happen to you. We can't wait to get a new pitch down here.
We're hoping to let September.